Located in Goa, the former capital of the Portuguese Indies, the churches and convents of Goa, particularly the Church of Bom Jesus, which contains the tomb of Saint Francis Xavier, illustrate the evangelization of Asia. These monuments were influential in spreading forms of Manueline, Mannerist, and Baroque art in all the countries of Asia where missions were established.